Hey guys, we're back and we've got a distress call.
This is Avery Quinn, trading ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over.
I don't care who you are.
Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS, you offer help.
Oh, yes, yes, we need help. Yes, yes, help.
Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's going to take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance?
Yes.
Over.
You know,
I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn Charter's going to have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. Huh? See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
Huh? Yes. Dang it. Wait, do I need that? Don't I need that for something? Don't I need that for that suit? What's this? Compass, pipe, wooden amp. First aid kit. Okay. First of all, let me see, do I have you? Yeah, I have you. I really want to scan one of those whales. That noise.
Seconds.
Oh wait,
oxygen.
Abandon all hope for he who enters the. What can I do with sulfur? I know if sulfur is good. Repair pill, yes, that's what I do with it. And then repair this.
Lifepod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Okay. Oh yeah, I've already seen that. I've already did that. No beacons, I'm just kidding. See if I go into it, it would be in here. It would be in fauna, right? Yeah. Carnivores, crash fish, gas. How is that? Oh, I've got. Oh, rabbit. Oh, yeah. Gasopod, banana fish, boomerang, dairy fish, whole fish, paper. I've not got medium. I really like the gasopod. They kind of look like a seal. Seriously, what do I do with that? Main power online. So the new system's online. I'm going. What do you mean? Oh. So I can't communicate with people, but they can communicate with me. I get it. Skate pod, hell yeah, I want to get in the skate pod. Is, but at the same time I don't. Like in reality I know what it is. How do I get silicone rubber? Do I have any? I do not. Creature egg, okay.
Lifepod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
Guys, I remember getting told that if I see something big swimming towards me, to run like the wind. Crew one, you really think it will carry the two of us unidentified crew two? Your regular seed like toes a massive person. Double that, alright, divide these and think there's something. You think there's something out there faster? Oh, sure. And if it doesn't overload 3 minutes from the lifeboat, you're calm by this. I'm seeing an engineer problem. If I stop saying math, I'll be terrified. Oh, cool. I really don't care. It's daytime, but I wonder if I was reading the message.
Seek fluid intake.
Dying. I'm gonna make not food, no drink. Oh, a new radio.
Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad, how many of you. I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
Yes, let's go.
What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it.
You kind of forgot to turn on the VR.
Right, but so are all the others.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay. Again. Let's go this way.
Skies show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Okay.
30 seconds.
Break. Gold? Hell yeah. We're getting rich now. Come quicker. I'm getting really close to the Aurora. I really don't want to go to the Aurora because I'll get poisoned. Oh, it's one of them boys. Oh good, he didn't notice me. Oh, what was that noise? Kinda don't wanna know. I really need to find this silicone rubber thing. You have to scan everything. As well, if it's one of those crafting recipes. I see one of them.
Oxygen.
Yada. Oxygen. Who needs oxygen? Okay. Give me a scan. Your name's Reefback. Give me your scan. Yes. A Wraith back Oh, no, my friend told me about Leviathans. I'm getting out of here. But they're friendly. Last time I encountered one, they were really friendly. That looks like it goes down into the abyss.
Seek fluid intake.
There's nothing. My life pod's over here. Let's go.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh, thank you. I'm up at them. I'm just kidding. Why would I not up them? Okay, I need to put away stuff that I'll actually. Oh! I'm actually getting another one. Okay, it's not considered litter if it's an alien planet. But don't litter, even if you go to an alien planet. This is a couple of wild thing I need. Silicone rubber. And what does copper wire do? Gives me a compass. I don't want any of that. I want something else. I want a sea glide. Oh, yes, I do need copper wire. Two more things. A battery do I have? I have to make a battery. Do I have any copper ore? I've got gold, no copper. And a bunch of titanium. How do you get copper again? Oh yeah, you find it on rocks. What's this? Maybe something good down here. There's not a better thing to deep you go, right? Okay, so I find something new.
30 seconds.
Yeah, that's more than enough time to collect. So, I can finally make a cure creature. Yes, sandstone. I need to get back up on surface.
Oxygen.
Oh no, I'm running out. I'm gonna run out. No, let me get that. I'm dead. I died. Valuable. Yes, lad. Copper. Oh, here. Nope. So guys, that's gonna be it for this video.